Poly TV.
Assalamualaikum and salam negaraku Malaysia. I am Azuzi Azam from Polytechnic Port Dickson, bringing to you on location here in Dewan Wawasan Polytechnic Port Dickson. The event is Korea Polytechnic Summer Camp 2018, organized by Polytechnic Port Dickson and reporting for Poly TV. So Miss, what do you think about the overall program?
Okay, actually, we get to know whether this program is successful or not by looking at the feedback given by the students. Majority of them enjoyed most of the activities planned for them by uploading or sharing their opinions and in an online journal that we created for them. So, in short, I can say that most of the participants do believe that they have learned something from this program and they enjoyed everything that we have planned for them.
Okay, here with us now is Mr. Tony and Mr. Tibet, right? So, Mr. Tony, as a participant in this program, I want to ask you, what do you think about this program that you have joined?
It is quite good, especially joining the class with Malaysian students. It was my first time. And I can learn about the Malaysian culture also. So it was quite good, and I want to recommend to my friends to join this like this English camp.
So how about Mr. Tavi?
It was very awesome, and when I attended the class and when I meet the Malaysian friends and when I joined the all of the school, the program, it was very awesome and fantastic. If I have recommended to chance to others, probably I will recommend to them. And I appreciate you guys giving me this chance. Thank you so much.
All right. Thank you, Mr. David and Mr. Tony, for having us. Well, that's all the time we have for this edition, Poly TV. Hope you enjoy this report. I am Azri Azam Ben Ahmad Azli, signing off from Polytechnic Port Dickson for Poly TV. Life, learn, innovate you. Thank you.